God wants me to shoot this fish. Seriously, sort of. This video is about shooting fish and snorting hard drugs up your nose with dollar bills. How are these things similar and how are they different? I'll also explain why God wants you to shoot fish, because he actually does. And I'm going to prove it.
I am addicted to spearfishing. Not in the way that someone says, oh, this lasagna is so good, I'm addicted to it. No, I actually feel like I have a chemical dependence upon shooting fish with my spear gun. Let me explain. It's not like I have no experience doing drugs. I've never talked about this before, but I actually was a pretty serious drug addict back in the day, before I even moved to New York.
Originally, I'm from Connecticut, home of Yale University, the branch of Dunder Mifflin that Jim moved to after Pam was gonna marry Roy, WWE wrestling, and foliage. But Connecticut has a darker side. It's also home to some of the world's largest pharmaceutical drug companies. And in addition to creating life-saving medicine, these same corporations create highly addictive pills that hundreds of thousands of people in the US use and abuse, myself previously included. Long story short, after dropping out of college, I spent my days working on a commercial fishing boat, harvesting oysters, clams, and lobster out of the Long Island Sound. And after fishing, I spent my evenings snorting crushed up pills in my car with dirty $1 bills. Doing this sort of thing with a $1 bill is actually kind of significant. It shows desperation and poverty and lack of self-care. Singles are the dirtiest of all the bills because they're used the most. And considering that any self-respecting drug addict won't just stick them up their nose to snort, but will also literally lick them clean after each use, it would make more sense to use a nice crisp 20, 50, or even 100. But alas, most drug addicts are broke, and ingesting whatever germs came from a stripper's ass that bill has inevitably been shoved into at some point in time, along with what is essentially legalized heroin, is the least of an addict's worries.
Wow. Okay, this video just took a dark turn.
But speaking of strippers' asses and snorting drugs, this video is sponsored by... I'm just kidding. There's no brand in the world that would sponsor this fucking video. 10 years later, I now live in Bali. I spend my days spearfishing, freediving, and earn a pretty good living from making these YouTube videos. It's literally a dream life. I'm incredibly grateful, and it could never have happened if I wasn't able to clean up my act all those years ago. And the other day, my dive buddy, Dieter, caught a dogtooth tuna. These fish fight hard, and so we spent about half an hour landing the fish and finally placing a second shot into its head. I'm gonna make a proper video later this week about exactly what happened, but basically, the point I'm getting at is, after catching that fish, while riding the boat home, we were ecstatic. My mind was literally buzzing. I was talking a million miles an hour. It sort of reminded me of that scene in Boogie Nights, when the red-headed lady was talking to the roller skate girl in the hotel room.
I love you, Mom. I want you to be my mom, Amber. Be my mom.
And it lasted all evening. We chopped up the fish, enjoyed some sashimi, and talked and laughed about our crazy experience earlier in the day. And then it dawned on me. This feeling is 100% the same as the feeling you get from doing hard drugs. Drugs are a vehicle that deliver large amounts of dopamine to the brain. And so is spearfishing. And when I said that God wants me to shoot fish, what I meant is, dopamine exists for a reason. It's evolution's way of letting us know that we're on the right track. But drugs forgo the activity and go straight to the reward, which is why they're so dangerous. Spearfishing, however, is different. It is the activity. This dopamine rush probably exists because our ancestors who enjoyed hunting ended up getting more food and were better at surviving and reproducing. In other words, catching your own food feels good for the same reason sex feels so good. And aside from all that, I just think that someone like me needs something like spearfishing. Save you from the desert sand.